Hi, I'm Chrissy Wellington and this is Ride Harder One. Please don't listen to this whilst on the rows. This is for indoor use only, on a turbo trainer, home trainer or spin bike. I've designed this session with Audio Fuel to help you develop bike fitness, whatever your level or ability. The session is a pyramid workout and goes like this. After a 4-minute warm-up, I'll give you interval sets of hard work at different cadences, followed by recoveries. The first interval is 1 minute long, and the top of the pyramid is 5 minutes at a time trial cadence of 92 RPM or revolutions per minute. Then the pattern reverses, finishing with a 3-minute cooldown. If you do the whole session, it's a 40-minute workout. Perfect if you want a short, sharp training session. You're going to get hot, so turn on a fan, get a towel, get a drink, clip your shoes in, and let's go. Begin your warm-up at a cadence of 80 RPM. Start in an easy gear, so I would suggest using the small chainring at the front and in one of the largest rear sprockets at the back. If your trainer is adjustable, set light resistance. Throughout this program, synchronize your pedaling or leg turnover to the beat of the music. Count when each foot is at the bottom of each stroke. Synchronize. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gear or two on the rear cog and keep the cadence the same at 80 RPM. Lock on to the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Another gear or two on the back and feel the speed increase. Is a 1 minute effort followed by a recovery. Select a high gear with mid to high resistance. 15 seconds to go. Change up to the big chain ring on the front. Get the resistance right for the first 60 second effort as though you were going up a short, steep hill at 60 RPM. Get ready to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push hard in a high gear with mid to high resistance. Lock on to the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're halfway through this effort. Push hard.
All I ever needed. What's the music? All I ever needed. What's the music? All I ever needed. What's the music? All I ever needed. What's the music?
Nearly there. Get ready to lighten the resistance. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Easy effort right back. Change down to a lower gear by moving into a bigger sprocket on the rear and lighten the resistance. You're halfway through this recovery.
Get ready to fly.
Over mountains and forests and seas.
Increase the resistance in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lock on at 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push for 2 minutes at this pace. It should feel like you're working hard up an incline. Deliver a smooth and powerful stroke with each leg. You're halfway through this effort. 1 minute remaining. Feel the burn! Ready to lighten the resistance for a 60-second recovery. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ease back, select an easy gear and resistance for a 1 minute recovery. Seconds until we pick it up again. During these efforts, relax your shoulders and upper body and breathe deeply from your stomach. The next step on the pyramid is a 3 minute interval at a slightly higher cadence, followed by a recovery. Get ready to work hard at 80 RPM in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep your cadence at 80. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a 3 minute effort up a shallow incline. Keep your focus, retain your form. through this effort. Just 90 seconds remaining. Don't back off. Adjust the gear or resistance to enable you to push hard in good form. Reward yourself for making the time to train today, to work hard, and for putting the effort in to be the best athlete you can be. Ready to lighten the resistance for a 60 second recovery. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ease back, select a recovery gear and resistance. Allow your heart rate to fall, grab a drink, or mop up some sweat with a towel. You're halfway through this recovery. The next step up the pyramid is a 4-minute effort at a slightly higher cadence of 85, followed by a recovery. Use the next interval to work hard and get in the zone. Get ready to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your cadence should be at 85 RPM. Tight on my count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If it feels hard, draw on positive images or repeat an inspirational mantra. Are you stretching out your back? Is your pedal stroke smooth? Are you pushing down and pulling up? You're halfway through this effort. Push hard! Thumping. Are your eyes at 45 degrees? Is your breathing deep and rhythmic? Are your toes relaxed and spread?
The speed of sound. 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 The speed of sound.
60 seconds remain.
The speed of sound.
Come on, push!
The speed of sound. 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 The speed of sound.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Ease right back. Select an easy gear and resistance. Sit up, take a drink, and prepare for the top of the pyramid. 5 minutes at a cadence of 92 RPM. You're halfway through this recovery. Next up, your 5 minute time trial. Imagine yourself in a race and really visualize the kind of form and power you want to achieve on race day. Or imagine participating in an iconic time trial, powering along the Champs-Élysées or along the Queen K Highway. You're strong, powerful, and confident. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Increase your cadence to 92 RPM and lock onto my count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's fly! Discover new limits! Form. Stay powerful but relaxed. Body relaxed. Stay in the moment. remaining. Keep it strong. Do the work and know you have done everything you can to be the best athlete you can be. Understand your limits may not be where you think they are. Keep a powerful and smooth stroke. Lighten the resistance for recovery. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Great effort. You've reached the top of the pyramid, just down the other side now. Ease right back, select a recovery gear, sit up on the saddle, take a drink, and get your breath back. Interval training is really important, and this session can be used all year round, before and during the race season. Indoor training allows you to focus on your form and keep a consistent effort. It enables you to get bang for buck. 90 minutes indoors is equivalent to 2 hours out on the road. Select the right gear and resistance for 4 minutes at a cadence of 85 RPM. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Increase your cadence to 85 RPM. Lock onto my count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember, it's really important to keep your form as you tire. Check you've got a smooth stroke. Pull up and push down on the pedals. Check that your shoulders and arms are relaxed. Have a good head position with your eyes at 45 degrees and don't look down. Retain a light grip on the handlebars.
The speed of sound.
Your heart. halfway through this effort, adjust the gear or resistance to enable you to ride hard with good form. Keep tight on my count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
The speed of sound. Now the beat is thumping.
Rehydrate, let your heart rate and breathing settle. These intervals are really helping to make you faster and stronger. Just 3 more intervals, each with a recovery. Next up, 3 minutes at a cadence of 80. Then it's 2 minutes at 70 RPM. And one final effort of 1 minute at 60 RPM. Gear and resistance for 3 minutes at a cadence of 80. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit it hard on this 3-minute effort. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's really going to start hurting, but remember, this is where you can make the difference. Pushing through discomfort, empowering yourself, strengthening your body and your mind. Effort. Love the burn! Embrace the burn! push. Ease off and select an easy gear and resistance. Although they hurt, it is the fluctuations in your effort level and in your heart rate that are really going to make the difference and make you fitter and make you stronger. 40 seconds to go until the next interval. The work periods are getting shorter and your fitness and strength is increasing. Push for 2 minutes at this pace. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Working hard at the end of a long session is where you really reap the rewards. Stay focused. Push down and pull up on your pedals. Come on, push! Through. 1 minute remaining. Stay focused. Retain your form. One. Back the effort off again and congratulate yourself. You've almost finished. Spin out your legs. Seconds left. The final 1 minute effort is next. So make it a good one and ramp it up. Select a high gear with high resistance. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Synchronize. I want this to hurt. I know you can do it.
Come on. Come on. All right.
way. Come on, push. Stay in control and focus your mind. Nearly there. Get ready to lighten the resistance.
Come on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Absolutely superb. Now find an easy gear, reduce the resistance, and take a drink. Stay clipped in and give yourself the next 5 minutes to do an active cool down. Every time I do this session, I know that it's made me fitter and it's made me stronger. Take confidence from this session and carry this confidence with you in future training sessions and on race day. Every time you do this Ride Harder training session, you will experience something new and different and learn something new about yourself. Enjoyed sweating buckets with my help. Make sure you refuel and rehydrate. Your next session should be easy with low intensity. I really look forward to riding with you again soon.